Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us on Bar Talk. This evening, we have a treat for you. We have Maxi Priest, we have SWV, we have Blackstreet. And in addition, while they're playing in between this live, we're going to have a chat with folks regarding why is old school music so seductive. And of course, I have the team here. We have PJ and my brother Kevin Stu, and he's going to be co-hosting with me. And I'm going to throw him under. He didn't know about the topic until he came in today, that we're talking about why old school music is so seductive. And folks, let's have a discussion in between the music as to, is it new school any more seductive or less seductive or less tantalizing, or are we just getting old? All right, we'll discuss this and many more right after this. Welcome back. So getting rid of the formalities, you know, this Bar Talk is brought to you by Moment to Remember Studio, the one-stop studio for all things photo, video, and print. So if you have a regular passport picture or you have another major event, just give us a call. We will talk to you about your event and we'll discuss how we can take your vision to reality. And then we'll talk about what it takes to make that reality a reality. All right, we have done things for cities, we have done things for major corporations, and we have done things for the average man in the street. So we think we have the experience. We know we have the experience for your next project. Give us a like. We like to know that we are encouraged. Like everybody says, encouragement sweetens labor. So just give us a like on Facebook, Moment to Remember Photography, or just look up my name and right below it, you'll see. Look up Luke Valentine, you'll see Moment to Remember. Also, we are coming from one of the largest and the premier platform for all things Jamaica, the United States, and the world. It's Jamaicans.com. You can find us on Facebook, facebook.com/OneLoveJamaica. facebook.com/OneLoveJamaica. And of course, I have my brother from another mother, the one and only Kevin Stu. Kevin, talk to them, man. And he's co-hosting today. Talk to them. Where can we find you?
Boy, if I had gotten the memo, they say I'd have to stay home. Greetings and salutations all. Kevin Stu here, host of The Night Shift with DJ Kevin Stu. You can find me on kevinstu.com. Weekdays, 10 p.m. Eastern. You can also catch me on a Saturday evening on Reggae Global Radio at 8 p.m. Eastern for the Saturday Stew. That just about covers it. And here.
Hey, good. Awesome. Yeah, folks, so listen. Let's start by giving a little bit of music from the man himself, Maxi Priest. So we're going to discuss some other things afterwards. But let's start with the man, Maxi Priest.
Love, 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 love
So, of course, part of the conversation we had during the intermission, because I consider Maxi Priest old school music, good old Sunday afternoon. And PJ is already shaking her head, saying, no, that's not old school or nothing like that. John T, I'm going to call him wherever you are, John T, my brother from another mother, blessings. But John T says, no, Maxi Priest on old school because he's more of a chameleon. He's always he didn't say chameleon. So let me say I'm paraphrasing that statement that John T meant that he's more like a chameleon. He's always changing his approach. And so we had a very lively conversation at intermission because I know another brother said, I don't like him name call, but he said, no man, Maxi Priest are from school days. Kevin, what are your thoughts?
Ooh. Maxi. All right, so Maxi's an interesting character. It all depends on, I guess, the event. Because you put him on a R&B type stage, he'll deliver. And you put him on a reggae stage, a rootsy stage, he'll deliver. So it kind of depends on where you're putting him. But if you're thinking about categorizing him based on an era, he was, in my opinion, most relevant in the 90s.
When you mean set the night to music type of thing?
Yeah, Wild World.
Oh, baby, yeah.
Yeah. So that would be, if you're going to put him in an era, that would be where, for me, Maxi would land. So he is not the
quintessential old school.
He's not the 80s old school, although he's a veteran in the business. I wouldn't call him like an 80s old school. I wouldn't say put him with like a Shanice or a New Kids on the Block. You know what I mean?
I tell you what, though, so because we have so much music to go through, here's another guy who is another group, Blackstreet, that I don't think they have any new music, right, Kevin?
I haven't heard any.
Okay. But I watch this, folks, because all these women, I'm going to play out a little bit of Blackstreet. Because all these ladies over a certain age group were going crazy. And so they are not new school music folks. So I know for a fact that Blackstreet has to be old school. And tell me if they're still not one of the best groups in town. PJ, Blackstreet.
Oh, Dirty, we appreciate you. Come on. If you need a fix, if you need it, baby, we just warming it up right now. What's that song doing? Y'all ready to see SWV? They coming. Listen, they coming. We just warming it up for them. Because now, I want to go back to 93. Can I go back to 93, y'all? You know what I'm saying? In 93, well, with this next song, we always bring gifts for the ladies. Anybody want any gifts from Blackstreet ladies? Because fellas, it's about the ladies, right? It's about the ladies, right? Okay, so you know what? How y'all feeling? Y'all want to give gifts to the ladies? That's what we're doing? You want to see? Bring these gifts out here.
Why don't we get
y'all gonna have to get out your seats for these gifts, though. Ladies, I want to see them all in the back.
All right.
You know what I'm saying?
Stop playing.
Okay. Where my ladies at?
Make some noise.
I see you. Well, they coming. Where the ladies at? But before I get these roses out, I don't care if you're 60, you're 80, I need you to get a rose. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh, look at you.
Okay,
we waiting for everybody to come down.
Cousin, let me see if they know this one. Who wants a rose? Do you want a rose? Who wants a rose?
Let me see if y'all know this one right here. Come on, Blackstreet.
Before I let you go, before I let you go, can I get a kiss goodnight, baby?
Who's wrong?
Before I let you go, before I let you go, can I get a kiss goodnight, baby?
Who wants to run?
Feel it when I hold you in my arms. Feel it in my
Folks, listen, I and even Kevin has to agree with me, that has to be old school music.
For me, it is.
And if you look at the ladies, how they responded for a rose, it was something else. I mean,
they weren't responding for a rose, they were responding for Blackstreet. Come on now. they were responding for celebrities. They get roses every day. Pass by the cemetery, pick up some roses, you know.
Yeah, but Kevin, the music also, man, the music. Again, I give all these guys props for still keeping moves music alike, but the likes of Luther and Blackstreet, what them guys sing, it's just something that even as guys you have to say, yeah boy, man got it, you know, they really got it, and their performance, there's not no hold up my crutch or no vulgarity in it or so forth. And they were on the cutting edge back in the days, in the 90s, you know. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. But we're going to come back to them. And I mean, folks, talk to me. Let me know what you think. I'm not seeing anything much in the chat. What about you?
I think people are just enjoying
it. Well, I tell you, listen, because we have limited time, we're going to come back to Blackstreet. But let me talk to you about some ladies, man. SWV. All of these ladies are either 49, was turning 50, or at between 50 and 52. I need to look at the ladies. The lady is in fight. As an old guy, I'm getting old every day, I realize age is just a number. It's what you do with it.
If you want to talk about good-looking people that have aged, or aged people that look good, then you talk about Tina Turner.
Yes, but right now Tina Turner not upon the show. PJ, give me some SWV, folks, enjoy.
On my mind. feeling? How y'all feeling? Let me hear you make some noise. The light is on me. I can't really see. Now, what happened to everybody? Did anybody leave? That's all right. We're going to have a good time with y'all. But just to clear up some rumors right now, y'all, I know you're looking at my pants and wondering if they shut me out. They didn't. It's a wardrobe malfunction, all right? It's all good in the streets right here, okay? So I'm going to be pulling these pants up all night because they're falling. It's all good. You know what I mean? But that's how we do in these streets. We keep it real, right? Don't we keep it real? We the older generation now, y'all. All our elders are passing away, leaving us. It's up to us now. We got to hold it down. So I need y'all to hold up my pants. All right? All right, we ain't going to hold y'all long. We came all the way from Atlanta, Virginia, and Nashville to hang out with y'all tonight. Did y'all enjoy Blackstreet and Maxi Priest? Blackstreet and Maxi Priest did their thing, didn't they? Well, we going to give y'all some good singing, too, so y'all can scream after we leave. And somebody said, did y'all enjoy SWV? You could say, yeah. Give me 2 seconds, y'all. I'm thirsty.
Uh-oh. That's how you keep a man. That's
wow.
How you keep a man.
Very talented,
Taj. Your pants don't matter when you could do that, okay? All right, y'all. So, look, it's only about... It's not a whole bunch of y'all here tonight, but that's all right. We're going to still keep it crunk. Let me see y'all all stand up. I want to see everybody stand up so y'all can get involved. Now, it just don't make no sense for you to come out here and be bored. Now, are you bored? Then don't sit there like you're bored. Get up. You pay money to see a show. You pay money to be entertained, and that's what we're here to do. So give me some music, fellas. What a music. This is one of our favorite songs to perform because people really can resonate with this. You can use it in your heart. Today we have to use our heart more than ever. So when this beat drops, I want y'all to feel the flow. Just start rocking.
Strongest way.
SWV, we gonna see if y'all remember this one.
Use your heart and not your mind, or vice versa, Kevin. But that is truly old school. We're going to run it along real quickly. I'm not seeing much chat here. So I guess guys are just sitting back and enjoying the music. So let's go back to Mr. Maxi Priest. And we're going to come back to the girls. And actually, we have a little bit more Blackstreet. What should we go? Maxi Priest or Blackstreet?
Let's do Maxi, because Maxi adds this crossover flavor to the thing. We know that SWV straight R&B, we know Blackstreet R&B. Maxi is a little bit different. Maxi gives you the reggae flavor, he gives you the R&B flavor, and he gives you the blended flavor.
Well, he has a blended flavor because he had he now has a new Shabba like guy on the show, and so that's gonna be funny. Let's do Maxi for real.
Shabba like.
Girl, come put it on me. right now.
And that would be the reason that you're out sleeping. Oh, 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 oh,
yeah.
Maxi Priest himself and a brother who wasn't Shabba but represented Shabba very, very well, I would think. and so in the interest of time, since we're doing some old school Sunday music, and first of all, I want to give the city of Lauderhill big ups. The city manager and people like Miss Leslie and so forth, give them props for always making sure they keep the city up with the times and find the entertainment necessary to meet all the different walks of life that's in the city of Lauderhill. But before we continue, you know, all of that thing, let me just run back to my girls. No, not even them yet, just yet. Let's go back to Blackstreet, because no, ladies, I know that's the guys you want to hear. And then we'll close with SWV, but Blackstreet right now.
We can't do it better than that. We can't do it better than that. We can't do that.
No, you won't. No.
I don't want to lose your sweet love. So don't say goodbye. Don't say goodbye. Don't say.
They know this one,
cuz-o.
No, 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 no. Pull it! Don't like the vibe. I need to see cameras out. This is the moment! I need to light your phone up. This is the moment. Light your phone up. Come on, come on.
Light it up.
Come on, don't let the phones out. Come on, light it up. Let's light it up. I know it may be a lot of, come on,
I
got
battery
more quicker than that. Quicker than that.
Uh-oh.
It's more than that here.
What?
Come on now. Light it up. All in the front, all the ones that are sitting down, light your phone up.
Light it
come
up.
Come on,
come on. All come in on. The back.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on, more.
Yeah.
I need more light, more light. More light. More light, we're almost there. Come on.
Almost there.
Come on. That is the button right under. You swipe. It's the light button. Let's go, Cuzzo. Hey.
Girl, you got it. Hey. We like you just don't care. Somebody in the house, let me hear you say, oh. I like the way you work it. I got to bag it up.
Say what? Yo, Dre, drop the verse. Check it. Hey.
It's going down, face of Blackstreet. The homies got at me, collab creations. Bump like acne, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my critic can vouch, that ball couldn't catch me.
Yeah,
look, stop with Dre making moves, attracted honeys like a magnet. Giving up orgasms with my fellow ass.
Still moving this flavor with the homies Blackstreet.
The original shit.
Baby got them open all over town. Skipping this, you don't play around. Never much ground, got game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day. True play away.
Can't get out of my mind.
Well,
I think about the girl on the
side. Check it. East side to the west side, pushing fat rides. It's by no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash. She's fast when it comes to the gas. 5 millimeters average. It's on when she's got to have it. Baby, you're a perfect. Look, I wanna get
it.
Let's go!
I like the way you work it.
No need.
I got to bag it up.
Say what?
I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Say what?
I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Say what?
I like the way you work it.
Hey,
you
gotta drop it only one time. One time.
She's got class and high.
Say what?
Knowledge by the time.
My baby never act wild. Very low key on the profile.
Can you feel it this slow? Let me tell you how it goes.
Herbs the word, spins the verb.
Lovers, it curves so freak what you heard.
Oh,
rolling with the fatness. You don't even know what the half is.
Oh, no.
You got to pay the pain. Just for sure they bang, bang, the book.
Say what?
I like the way you work it.
Work
it. Work tight all day, every day.
Yeah, yeah.
You're blowing my mind. Maybe in time. Maybe I get you in my ride.
The way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Say what?
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Say what?
I like the way you work it,
no diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Say what?
I like the way you work it.
Come on, throw your hands with your hands like this. Come on, come on.
Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo.
You're my kind of girl.
Blackstreet folks, you gotta really love that. Listen, all these guys are, I guess I feel good because age is just a number. You have to feel it that way. And glad that you these guys are still doing their thing and still do. And they sound the same, right, Kevin?
Just about
sound the same way. And as we close, we're just going to take one more look at our lovely ladies from SWV. And then we'll close out the show because that's about the time we have today. Come Sunday, though, this Sunday coming, we are entering Women's Month. And we're going to have this. You know, so we have not had a couple of guests in the last couple of weeks, but we're going to have the guests back in the house. Sometimes it's good to chill out, and there's so many things happening this month, and we all got busy as a team. So come next Sunday, we're actually going into some serious discussion about women and trafficking as it relates to women, and some things even professional women have to deal with men in the workplace, and some tips on how to really navigate around some of these things. And we're trying to make it as humorous as we can, but it's some serious talk.
So when you talk about trafficking, you're talking about traffic blocking or human trafficking? Because, you know, when you talk about women,
thank you, Kevin.
It's easy for them to...
Yeah, yeah, not roadblock, not traffic block. No, good call, Kevin. But human trafficking and some of the ways that, the subtle ways that you get yourself in it, and before you know it,
get yourself in it. You get sucked into it.
You get sucked into it. You get enticed into it. Sometimes you find yourself, there's stories, folks. I really just want you to tune in next week. Get a friend. Call a friend. Even if you think you're too old to be trafficked, you should be surprised.
Oh, no.
Or you're too young to be, you should be surprised. If you think you're savvy enough, don't be surprised on the information you'll have. So you'll check us next week. But let's get out with some ladies, the music from SWV.
Lady, there seems to be some insecurity about the way I feel, where I wanna be. Well, you know it's with you. No one can do the things you do to me. Never to be mistaken. Long as it's love we're making, there's gonna be some rain, gonna be some pain. But as long as I know, boy, time will show. I love to grow.
And folks, this is all the time we have. I wish I could show more. Maybe we'll have another chance to show a little snippets of it. But please join on this next week. So we kind of took the month of February. We started with the romantic things. And Kevin, remind me, if you don't know, now you know, and all that kind of thing. And then life happens, and we all got different things to do. But we are back in our third season. And our fourth season, believe it or not, we have done 3 seasons of this already. So our 4th season, and we're going to go off with a bang come next week, Sunday. Please feel free to tell a friend. And as always, like the page if you've been entertained, if you want to hear more from us. Moment to Remember, if you can't get to Moment to Remember, sometimes just go on Luke Ballantyne on Facebook. Luke, L-U-K-E, last name is B-A-L-L-E-N-T-I-N-E. And then just, you'll see drop below Moment to Remember. You can see, click a like for us. Encourage us to continue this thing. And the same thing, Kevin, how can they find you?
Here we go. KevinStew.com is the best place to find me. You find all my social media contact information is on there. My emails are on there. My phone number is on there. So KevinStew.com, that's where you go to get in touch with me, to catch any of my previous broadcasts, to catch my live broadcasts. So they all happen right there, KevinStew.com, where you're encouraged to have acceptance through enlightenment. And you can catch me on a Saturday evening, 8 p.m., for a nice little vibe, you know, a good time enjoying some music. It's called the Saturday Stew, and you never really know what exactly you're getting in the stew. Just know that it is something you will enjoy. So that's how you find me.
Awesome. So you can always get the stew with Kevin Stew, and then you can come here every Sunday at 5 p.m. and we'll make things happen. I think I may just give you the rest of the gospel concert this Friday at 6 o'clock on Jamaicans.com from the Black History Gospel celebration we had. And this time we'll be having Carlene Davis, Prodigal Son, and Iglesia Robinson that will be on the show. So tune in this Friday evening at 6 o'clock on Jamaicans.com. And as always, until we see you, continue to remain blessed. God bless. See you.